The inn is designed as a crafted experience that is controlled but not linear. The encounter is intended to create a heightened sense of danger without actually being particularly dangerous. The idea is to create opportunities for some memorable unscripted combat moments by keeping the player a bit on their heels. Normally, Alex is out of frame during combat and soldiers don't survive very long. By encouraging the player to move back from the windows, the map creates space for Alex and the soldiers to exhibit interesting behaviors that reinforce the mood of the siege.